Let villain vipers connive in these twisted minds of the lives of a nation. Full of the blinded, we deaf to the sound of life. We save for the taste of death. So filled with violence, we fight our kin, cousins of spite. We kill, covered in lie. Sin stifled the mind, we hide long from the light. We be living life like we really like, living in the night. The run of the dead, we zombies consuming mess. Steady feet in our flesh with selfish greed and intent. Materialistic meat, all set between our teeth. And still we seek for the peak of a peace, never to reach, cause our peak is based upon things instead of based on a king who took a breath from a seat to step down to be beat, to release us from deep sleep. Accept them, get clean, sweet. Reject them and be defeated by that Baphomet beast who laughs at the weak. You mean you ain't sick of it yet? It's like someone released the noose that's tightly gripping your neck, but you wrapped in it back and screaming, I ain't finished with that. Well, I accept the detachment, I'm glad to murder my flesh. My pride was packed and was placed about on that curb in the back. And every now and then I feel like I'm returning right back. Like I've never been so enlightened by the words of the text. I am purging my wicked flesh, nerve of the serpent to use my urges to turn me back. His purpose to murder, purpose to service is simply slack. On the surface it seems they serving, but demons lurking and vermin. Hyenas hunting in packs, they give up grunting and plotting to pull apart all the facts. Feasting on fecal matter, thinking my will's the best. But lo and behold, I've been eaten from a chef who's a net. Preachers serving a pit of bulls, stuffing pigs up a slack. Just to skin them and thin them and sell their portions for cash. I'm the fetus and the placenta, get me out of this bag. Push, let's be released, it's time to detach. I've been tangled for so long, I've been holding on. It's time to let go, let go. It's time to let go, let go. Thank you so much.